Christmas, Christmas, Christmas.
Well, it's Christmas time, pretty baby, and the snow is falling on the ground.
Christmas, Christmas.
Well, it's Christmas time, pretty baby, and the snow.
Today is going to be a leg workout, and we talked about, you know, fitness being fun and making sure that you love what you're doing, because there's no way we're going to be able to stick to it if we don't find some sort of love and passion in the fitness that we're doing. So today I'm bringing to you one of my favorite workouts, an exercise from Pio. The instructor is actually Shalene Johnson. If you're looking for something that's just like positive and upbeat and, you know, not somebody that's going to be yelling at you during the workout, but somebody that's really going to be just encouraging you from just a beautiful deep place, Pio Workout is great. Put your weight back in your heels and stick out your glutes so that your knees aren't going in front of your toes. Always keeping the weight back in your heels and chest is up every time you squat. So, again, if you haven't done any workout yet today, I want you to start with a set of 8 squats, just squatting in parallel, feet facing forward. When we go to the lunge, same idea. You want to make sure that your front knee doesn't go in front of your front toe, right? So, when you start in your parallel position, you're going to take that right foot and you're going to step it all the way back to lunge, keeping this knee over your foot so it doesn't go forward over. That's really bad. So keep your knee back and weight in your heel. And as you lift up, you're gonna keep that weight in your heel and you're gonna use your hamstring and your glute underneath to lift this leg up and lift. The 12 days of Fitmas, we're gonna do 2 sets of Pio lunges. So the first sequence is lunge, pulse, pulse, lift, lift, warrior 3, warrior 3, back to your lunge, back to your lunge. That's your first set of legs, and now we're going to do the second one. So first you're going to step back and starting in that same lunge position, you're going to start with the right leg back into a lunge position. Then you're going to tap the leg forward. Again, in that heel, lifting, tap, down, and tap. You do this 4 times, and then you add. Down, lift, down, lift, down, lift, down. Then you add a kick, down, kick, down, kick, down, kick, down, kick. Then you step it back to a bowler lunge. Step it behind you and tap, staying low in that squatted position. Then you add a lift, down and lift, down and lift, down, lift, down. Then you add the arms over, add a crunch, down, crunch, down, crunch, down, side to side, step side and low, stay low and tap. Boom, you can tap the floor, tap the floor, tap the floor, and then you're gonna go to the other side. So you'd start back with the left, right? And then you would tap it for 4, you would lift it for 4, you would kick for 4, you would go back to your bowler and tap, bowler to the lift, bowler to the crunch, and then bowler stepping side to side. Okay, great job you guys. Day 2, Pio legs. You're gonna do that set 3 times today, and then you're gonna follow it with 3 1-minute planks. Welcome to day 2 of Fitmas. Make it a great day, you guys. Take care.
Well, it's Christmas time, pretty baby, the snow is falling on the ground. Sleigh with reindeer, no sack on my back. You gonna see me coming in a big black Cadillac. Oh,